going to be a great venue for the Raiders.
It's certainly a magnificent arena, and this big crowd that is here to watch this first game tonight is certainly looking forward to the whole season, and it's going to be a terrific night.
Just listen to the roar as the home side and the champions hit the field. Since the last Sunday in September to welcome them back to the playing field. Meninga has to be stopped tonight. Dean Lance will be looking for some big hits early, and Clyde will be as dangerous as ever.
And Paul Osborne leading up the St George side. They know they have a tough assignment ahead of them in this, the first match of the 1990 Winfield Cup.
And the defending premiers Canberra taking on the Saints.